types of tissues. The four tissue types include epithelial tissue, connective tissue, muscle tissue, and nervous tissue. Epithelial tissue, also referred to as epithelium, refers to the sheets of cells that cover exterior surfaces of the body, line internal cavities and passageways, and form certain glands. Connective tissue, as its name implies, binds the cells and organs of the body together and functions in the protection, support, and integration of all parts of the body. Muscle tissue is excitable, responding to stimulation and contracting to provide movement. Muscle tissue occurs as three major types: skeletal muscle, smooth muscle, and cardiac muscle. Of these three, only skeletal muscle is under voluntary or conscious control. Nervous tissue is also excitable, allowing the propagation of electrochemical signals in the form of nerve impulses that communicate between different regions of the body.